CBSE 12th Math and English papers very tough. Consider liberal evaluation, says RSP MP. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: Lok Sabha member M.K. Premchandran on Tuesday claimed in the House that the mathematics and English papers of the CBSE Class 12 board exam were very tough, as questions were lengthy and out of syllabus. He also urged the Education Ministry to consider making the evaluation process for the two papers liberal in the interest of students who appeared for the exams. Raising the issue during the 0 hour, Revolutionary Socialist Party's leader from Kerala claimed that thousands of students are depressed after taking the mathematics and English examinations conducted by the Central Board of Secondary Education on December 6th and December 3rd respectively. Similarly, the CBSE Class 12 board exam for English conducted on December 3rd was also very tough and out of syllabus, he said, adding that it is creating havoc among students. Class 12 board examination results are very important for students for higher education. So I urge the Ministry of Education to kindly address the genuine grievance of students by making the evaluation process for the mathematics and English papers of the CBSE board exams very liberal, he said. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.